DESSIN, demonstrate ecosystem services enabling innovation in the water sector. Water scarcity is an increasing reality in many parts of the world. Over-exploitation of resources and climate change can lead to situations in which water resources are scarce. To face this problem, sustainable strategies are needed to guarantee the availability of water resources in the future. In the metropolitan area of Barcelona, the water supply depends mainly on the different nearby reservoirs, which are connected to the Ter and Llobregat rivers. However, the total capacity of these reservoirs barely covers the annual demand of the region. As Barcelona is in an area of Mediterranean climate, it can suffer from both periods of heavy rain and drought. For this reason, the availability of water resources can vary greatly over time. In periods of prolonged drought, we could face a situation of water scarcity, in which the demand of the population exceeds the amount of available water. So how can we deal with this situation? The groundwater body, also called aquifer, of the Baix Llobregat Delta is a key resource to deal with this problem. It has a capacity that is similar to that of a reservoir. A good management of aquifer resources is crucial to deal with water scarcity. Since 1969, Aigües de Barcelona, therefore, has a sustainable recharge system for aquifers, where water is directly injected into or extracted from the Baix Llobregat aquifer. Currently, the water injected into the Baix Llobregat aquifer is of suitable quality for human consumption. It is taken from the Llobregat River and undergoes conventional and advanced treatment before the injection. In periods of water scarcity or insufficient quality of surface water, part of the injected resources can be recovered, undergoes again an advanced treatment, and then can be supplied to the population. This technique of water injection and recovery is known as aquifer storage and recovery, or ASR. The solution developed in the Baix Llobregat aquifer within the DESSIN project aims to improve the environmental and economic sustainability of the recharge process by injecting water of near drinking water quality into the aquifer. The so-called pre-potable water comes directly from the Llobregat River, is partly treated and then used for the injection. This process saves energy and the use of chemicals for the final water treatment step. During 1 year of this solution, the impact of the recharge on the quality and quantity of the aquifer resources has been evaluated. To understand the effect of this solution, many parameters such as salinity, nutrients, or indicator microorganisms have been monitored in the injection environment. The analytical results, along with additional modeling of the recharge on a full scale, have demonstrated the positive impact of the solution, which allows an increase in the quality of the resource. Recharge with pre-potable water can improve the environmental and economic sustainability of the current system. In our changing world, the development of sustainable solutions for the management of existing water resources is crucial to cope with water scarcity. The solution developed in the Baix Llobregat aquifer within the European DESSIN project has demonstrated the benefits of direct artificial recharge of aquifers with pre-potable water. This solution brings us closer to our main objective, a more sustainable management of water resources to cope with water scarcity on our planet.